One person is dead after a semi crashed into a car and utility pole in Greenfield this afternoon. Police say they responded to the crash just after 12:30 near 108th Street and Layton Avenue. Unfortunately, the lone occupant of the car was found dead once they arrived. Our crews noticed around 7 tonight, businesses around the scene of the crash were still without power. The driver of the semi, a 59-year-old man from Texas, was not injured and remained at the scene and is cooperating with police.